Hey, Doc. How you like your new home?
Why am I here? Why are there humans in cages?
Oh, those guys, yeah. They got sick.
I won't help you. Go to hell.
Hell? Well, I think you're already there. Come on.
Was alive.
Jess brought your friend alive. But there were apes hiding, waiting to trap us, kill us.
Your leader lied. Talked of trade, not killing.
Soldiers took me prisoner. They want to take over the town. Then take over your tribe.
Soldiers. Same as you. Want to kill apes. Many soldiers, many guns. Trust Jess?
Our town wants peace. Jess did not betray you. Free me and we can warn her. These soldiers are heading out soon. I've heard them. Let me out. Together, we can beat them. But we have to act fast.
This is not gonna end well.
Rainy, we've got to get out of here.
Well, that's not gonna be too damn easy. Let me know when you cracked it.
Men grabbed me on the bridge, took me away. Willits and Reeves, they're not just ape hunters. They've got a trainload of soldiers heading this way, aiming to take over the town tomorrow. Bryn freed me.
This doesn't make any sense.
What I saw, apes in cages, humans too. Guns, explosives. They're gonna take over here, then go slaughter the apes. We've gotta do something.
Do something. Take a look around. There's not many options.
You see, you think you can rebuild this country with a bunch of survivalists like you? Rainy? Nice townspeople? No goddamn way. Needs planning. Strong leaders. Hell, one leader.
Think that's you, Willits?
Go to hell.
Just doing what has to be done. I think your people see that. Except good old Rainy here, I guess. They think you're ready to work with us? Against these damn dirty apes? Because I know that there's a little boy in the infirmary that would just love to see his mom. He's gonna be fine, by the way.
Just let us out of here and we can talk, but not like this.
See, here I was, thinking that after what we've been through, you'd be ready to listen to reason. Guess I was wrong.
Enough bullshit, Willits!
You still don't get it, do you? I'll be back to check in on you. Maybe not.
You see? He is your enemy. Soldiers. Together.
Like at the bridge. Another ape trick.
Rainy, what's coming? We can't fight alone. It's either give it up now, give Willits to town, or...
Jess. I don't know.
You two think this is a shot we gotta take? Then we fight together.
I know just this spot. The old coal tower in the valley sits over the rails. Back in the day, trains always had to slow. No better place for an ambush.
You bring as many apes as you can, and we stop that train before it even gets near the town.
So let's make a plan. We blow up those tracks just as the train hits the tower. Me and my men, we're with you on this. Still, it's gonna be a long shot, but it's the only shot we got.
Yeah, it could work. We got a lot of C4 in the armory.
I get all my people, whoever the hell's left.
I'm gonna get Mark. He comes with us.
Nah, best I do that. My men are there. I go, there's no questions. You, Maria, get the explosives.
C4.
Wire. Okay. You good? Good.
Oh, hey, Doc. Didn't expect to see you here. Put the gun down. I said put the gun down! And the other one. What's in the bag, Miss Ross? Said, what's in the bag, Miss Ross?
C4.
What do you plan on doing with C4?
Sure you're up to this?
Yeah. All thought out.
Let's move, Mark. Yeah!
Mark! You have seen. Many soldiers come. Many guns. It is war. But we will not fight alone. Humans will fight with us against the soldiers. Fight with humans. Obey! Needs new leader. I lead. Do as I command. Fight beside me. Fight beside you, brother. I fight you!
Oh! Right here. It's perfect. Those the apes?
Better be. If they're not, we're in big trouble.
Take cover now!
For more men. We gotta blow the tracks now.
You gonna be okay?
I'll live. You gotta do it now. Go.
Here? Yeah.
I'll get back to Rainey.
Okay.
all armed.
I gotta say I admire the ambition, but this is as far as you're gonna get. Just put it down.
You're not gonna get away with this.
Oh, I don't know, Willits. Even with a damn army, you still screw up.
Mom, do it.
Mark! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Can you get up?
Yeah.
Quick, get up! We need to move! Move! To Rainy!
Home.
I gotta say I admire the ambition, but this is as far as you're gonna get. Just put it down.
You're not gonna get away with this.
Oh, I don't know, Willits. Even with a damn army, you still screw up.
Mom, what are you doing?
Move.
Get up.
Move. Walk. Walk! There. See? Everything's fine now. I gotta say I admire the ambition, but this is as far as you're gonna get. Just put it down.
You're not gonna get away with this.
Oh, I don't know, Willits. Even with a damn army, you still screw up.
Drop it!
Jess! How are you doing?
Good. Keep him busy.
Good for you.
How are you doing?
Compared to what?
Fuck over.